slavery is hardly worth the mention. Cause nobody pays any attention. But he's a failure, to say the least. Well, he decided to move to civilization. He thought he might improve his sad situation. Went to see an optometrist. He didn't believe it twice when he took the idea. Well, it's a sad, sad story, but it ends pretty good. But now he's a star in a Hollywood. Since he got his contact lens, starts every movie for MGM O'Clan.